Very nice.
Thanks.
And here's the jig that Mark made right here.
See if it fits.